Make this object outline effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to duplicate the video clip. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and drag it up one track. Now with the top video selected, go to Effects and Draws and make sure to start up the clip. Now under Opacity, click on the free Draw Bezier. Then make a mask around the object that you want to outline. You can of course also zoom into the screen to make it easier. And also make sure to connect the first dot with the last dot to create a complete mask. Now back in Effects and Draws, keyframe mask path. Then click on Display button in order to track the mask throughout the clip. Once the tracking is finished, select the top video layer, then right click and select Nest, and then click on OK. Now go to the effects panel and search Paint Bucket and apply the effect to the top clip. Now in Effects and Draws, set the fill selector to alpha channel and then set the stroke to stroke. And you can now simply increase the stroke width if you like. We have now created this simple outline. Now to make a simple animation, we can go to the effects panel and search radio and then apply the radio wipe effect under the obsolete folder to your top video layer. In effects and draws, keyframe transition completion while making sure it's the start of the clip, and then set the value to 100%. Then move forward a bit and then set the completion value to 0. We have now created the simple outline effect. Subscribe.